Good morning. Lumax Industries is the pick of the week for this week. Lumax Industries is in the business of making and supplying lighting system to the automobile majors. And it is empaneled with almost all the OEMs which are producing PVs, two-wheelers and CVs for Indian market. The company's associate company, that is Lumax Industries associate company SL Lumax, has received one-time price rise of rupees 15 crores with its prime customer Hyundai in last quarter. The Sanand Gujarat plant's operations are expected to start from November 17, thus helping the company supply new upcoming OEMs in Gujarat, Maruti being the leading one along with Honda Motors and Tata Motors and HMSI. In last quarter, that is Q1 FY18, the revenues grew by around 15%, out of which around 3% were contributed by volume growth and rest came from the value growth. The share of two-wheeler to PV to CV has been 31:64:5 for Q1 FY18 versus 25:70:5 for the whole of FY17. Thus, the growth has primarily been driven by two-wheelers in Q1 FY18. The LED revolution is going to be a game changer for automobile lighting system. Lumax Industries being the leading producer of LED lighting system and is supported by Stanley Japan would be a big beneficiary of the shift towards higher usage of LEDs in automobiles. Lumax Industries has sourced around 8% of its revenues from LED lighting system in FY17. In FY18, the share has increased to 15% and is on way to increase to 25% by end of FY18. The company has ambitious plans to have a blend of conventional lighting and LED in the ratio of 60:40 in the revenues over a couple of years. The margins of the company will also build up as the share of LED in the revenue increases. The value of lighting in vehicle is expected to rise by 3 to 10x post implementation of BS6. Hence, we have a buy with a target price of 1443 on Lumax Industries. Thank you.